I agree that I think with the coming of new technologies, with development of internet, there are issues related to human rights that need to be looked again. Maybe they will need to be updated. Of course, there are some values which are universal, they never change, but then there are other aspects that technologies might bring. And I'm very glad that the UN Secretary General took it under his personal coordination and set up this high-level panel. And we are very happy that a year and a half ago, UN Secretary General Guterres came to Kyrgyzstan, to my country, to launch digital transformation program of our country, Taza Home, which is translated as open, transparent society. And we'd like to believe that maybe that conference was inspiration for General Secretary, that now he has launched this high-level panel.